So I always believe one-on-one works for a simple reason. Let's say if I'm addressing a team, let's say even in business, there are like 14, 15 people in a room. And if you point finger at someone, all of a sudden he feels bad about it. The thing is, he's not hearing or listening to what you are saying. He has just felt bad and he doesn't like it. So I always prefer talking one-on-one. One-on-one mein ye hota hai ki, let's say if I say a sentence to him in front of 15 people, he will feel bad.